In March 1775, the territory known as Kentucky was purchased by the Transylvania Land Company from the Cherokee tribe. Colonel Richard Henderson of North Carolina learned that the Cherokee tribe was interested in selling a considerable portion of land known as the Trans-Appalachian Frontier. Henderson, with help from his friend Daniel Boone, were quick to set up a negotiation with the Cherokee. Henderson, along with several investors, set up the Transylvania Land Company in hopes of purchasing enough land to start a new colony. That new colony would be named Transylvania. Trans, the prefix meaning across or beyond, and Sylvania, the suffix meaning pleasant wooded area. Henderson, along with Boone, met with the Cherokee leaders and negotiated the Treaty of Sycamore Shoals. The negotiations went smoothly, with the exception of the rejection of the sale by a Cherokee known as Dragging Canoe, who vowed to retaliate and turn the land dark and bloody if settlers moved to the territory. Dragging Canoe left the negotiations, and on March 17, 1775, the treaty was signed. The treaty was comprised of two parts. The first, known as the Path Grant Deed, included the purchase of areas known as today's Southwest Virginia and Northeastern Tennessee. The second part to the treaty, known as the Great Grant, approved the purchase of approximately 20 million acres of land between the Kentucky River and the Cumberland River, the majority of now known Kentucky. With the purchase complete, Daniel Boone was hired to widen the Wilderness Road, a path over the Cumberland Gap that would allow easier access to settlers to the new territory. In May 1775, under the shade of an elm tree, in the fort of Boonesboro, the Transylvania Compact was drafted. The compact in hand, Henderson returned to North Carolina to petition the Congress to acknowledge the new 14th colony. Unfortunately, due to multiple claims by the jurisdiction, by Virginia as well as North Carolina, Congress denied the compact. Eventually, in 1776, the county of Kentucky became part of the state of Virginia. And in 1792, the Commonwealth of Kentucky became the 15th state to join the Union.